My name is Laura. I was raised an evangelical. I converted and became a Catholic 4 years ago. I'm from the South, where that does not happen, very controversial. I found out about this trip to Medjugorje and that the Blessed Mother is there. I am very skeptical, still as a Catholic, about the Blessed Mother. I've had some experience with her. It's been very positive, and yet I am also terrified by the whole thing too. But if she's here and she's real and she's still speaking every day, I want to see it, touch it, feel it, be in her presence. A little less than a year ago, very desperate point, one of my children tried to hurt herself, and we had to hospitalize her, and I was in traffic, and I just cried out to Mary. I cried out to her, you know. And at the same time, I was praying to Jesus. I was like, you know, Mary, if you're there, my name is Laura. And then I was, dear Jesus, I'm really sorry if I'm talking to a demon. Please show me, you know, if I am, if I'm not supposed to be talking to this. But Mary, if you're there, would you please? I need you. It was just mother to mother. It was out of sheer desperation and fear for my own child's safety. I think I know now the reason that God gave them to me is so that I could show them that you are not the diagnoses. You are not all these labels. You're not just adopted or black. You don't just have a learning disability or suffer from post-traumatic stress syndrome. You are a combination of all of those things and the plan that God has for your life. And he had a plan for mine. And I am fulfilling it. I am living it. And I'm showing them how. It's hard, because there's days I can't even get out of the bed. I can't face when my brain will betray me and the darkest dark jumps on me and fools me. If she's still appearing and she's there, I'm terrified. I'm terrified. I'm absolutely terrified. But I will climb that mountain. I will climb that mountain, Apparition Hill, I think it's called, to see, to feel, to see, to touch whatever's there. If she's there, I want to know it. I want that mother. I want that relationship that as a Protestant was withheld from me. I want to sit at her feet. I want to lay my children at her feet. I want to pray for their healing, for mine, for God's will in their lives to be done.